This is borderline experimental.
This is no drugs at all.
I don't think so.